All right, the Kingfish, the Ultra Rares, and finally, the Big Splash, and they are off. Welcome to Quick Cash.
Targeting Vault 1.
Our contestants will need to gather the cash faster than the rest. If they hit the goal first, they can bask in glory.
We've got our first elimination of the match. Our teams are finally getting acquainted.
This is what it's all about, partner.
They got me.
Enemy gone. Okay, let's go.
Opening ball. The Ultra Rare swooped up a cash box. The Big Splash swooped up a cash box. Diving off the blocks, the Big Splash have started our first cash out.
Okay, there's a new event coming up in the round for our contestants.
Defend cash out A.
Our contestants will want to remain in motion. Our sky laser just went online and will carry out a painful punishment on those who don't.
The Kingfish have opened a can of worms here with a great steal.
Fortune favors the bold, Scotty. The Kingfish got hold of a cash box. And the Ultra Rares are carrying a cash box now. This could change the outcome of the match, folks. Cash out underway thanks to the big splash. As we enter the second half of the match. No time to run and get snacks, viewers.
Fantastic steal by the Kingfish.
One can change the game.
Stack the cash out B. Go defensive on B.
The Big Splash are accessing Vault 3. The Ultra Rares have returned to the arena.
A contestant is finding their rhythm, stringing together one elimination after another.
The Big Splash grabbed a cash box. Have commenced the cash out. The Big Splash will need to try again.
Talk about a belly flop.
Removing obstacle.
Sprint to cash out C.
The Big Splash are rejoining the match. The Kingfish made an awesome steal there.
live wires have returned to the arena.
Move to cash out B. Move to cash out B.
The Overdogs are looking for a tasty snack. They've started our first cash out. Jet Setters will need to reboot. Team wiped.
Yep, they're out of fuel for now.
Go aggressive! In there!
The Jet Setters are back. Impressive steal by the live wires. Surge at Vault 2. The live wires are opening it. The live wires are back and ready to avenge that team wipe. The live wires swooped up a cash box. The Jet Setters are back and ready to avenge that team wipe.
Confirmed.
cash out C.
Cash out steal? I don't think so. An impressive show of vigilance. The Overdogs are back in the arena, folks. Setback for the live wires.
Head to Vault 3.
Craving cash, the jet setters are opening Vault 3. The live wires have responded. The jet setters picked up a cash box.
Up for a contestant out there. Let's see how far they can take it.
Gotta reload.
Cash out set in motion by the Overdogs.
Next.
first class in this high-speed cash race. We'll see you next time at the finals. Here we go, the Vogues, the Powerhouses, and finally, the Shock and Awe. The arena's calling.
Gotta reload.
Welcome to the fast world of Quick Cash, the first team to hit the targeted total claims victory.
Absolutely, Scotty. Time for our contestants to prove their mettle.
Swooped up a cash box. The Vogue snagged a cash box. Now it's time for some tactical play. Here, the Shock and Awe have started our first cash out. The Vogues sure know how to steal a cash out. Great play.
Will they make this a spree, I wonder?
Mega damage event, and surprisingly, some structures in the arena are still standing.
Reloading.
A wipeout and a setback for the Shock and Awe.
That probably shook them up a bit.
The powerhouse has got hold of a cash box. The Shock and Awe have returned to the arena. The Shock and Awe got the cash box.
Mega damage has finished. I hope that satisfied our fans' calls for amped up action.
The Vogues are re-engaging. Cash out set in motion by the Shock and Awe. From a contestant blocking that cash out steal.
Back in action.
Down.
for the powerhouses. Team White.
The teams need to maintain their focus if they want to come out on top.
The Shock and R busy freeing Vault 3. Powerhouses have been rattled. Team White. The powerhouses have respawned. Misfortune for the Shock and Awe. Team White.
That came right out of left field.
The Shock and Awe are re-engaging. The Shock and Awe are back. A Team White mishap for the Vogues. Impressive steel on the powerhouses.
One down.
the amps to register an electrifying win. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home.
The Retros versus the Steamrollers. Let's get this started.
We're jumping right into the action here in Power Shift. Contestants will want to move that platform all the way to the
But they had better watch out. Lose control and all that progress can be reversed quickly, and the cash they've earned will shift to their opponents. And the Retros begins
have sized each other up. We've got our first elimination of the match.
That's the finals for you, folks. We have new owners in the retros. They've started their run. And the retros are now the masters of the platform. Destruction and mayhem characterized the first half of this match. I can't wait for what comes next.
I'm pretty sure.
Ugh!
The steamrollers will need to come back from that wipeout.
It seems they've hit a roadblock.
We've got motion. The retros are on the offensive.
The retros have brought the platform past the halfway point.
The retros could be just moments away from victory.
Thank you.
Here we go. The high notes up against the Overdogs. Unleash our contestants.
Welcome to Power Shift, where two teams clash to get the platform moving toward their base to win. The closer they get, the more cash they have.
Control is key, June. Contestants must take command to drive all the way home or knock off rivals to gain sway and reverse their gains.
We've got our first elimination, Scotty. Talk about making a solid first impression on our sponsors.
It's a test of nerves and skill from here. Moving. The high notes have started their push.
Both of our teams are refusing to hand over the platform to the
down,
other.
The high notes are composing some progress.
The high notes sure are hanging on to the spotlights.
The Overdogs are now advancing forward with purpose.
It's the solo performance that never ends as the high notes stay on the platform.
The high notes are on the brink of a resounding victory. That platform's not waiting around, and neither are the high notes.
Shift
is really resonating with the fans. What a win! On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.